If you take a bite of SCP-1079, you will feel a tingling sensation of Dr.